جمهورية مصر العربية. الكلية الحربية كتفاً سلاح.
It sends a chilling message to all journalists in Egypt. This was a highly publicized court case, and the evidence that the prosecutor showed actually showed no crime. There was no evidence of any crime committed. These journalists were just doing their job. And if respected international journalists can be sentenced to 7 and 10 years in prison simply for doing their job, that really sends a scary message about what can people report in Egypt. The accusations against journalists are increasing. The space is shrinking. This is actually even worse than the Mubarak era, where there were restrictions, but people were able to report. Now we're seeing really a clear signal to scare away journalists.